Sometimes you want to be able to zoom in on a design. Let's just pick a design. This Christmas tree looks fun. Tell it I have an oval hoop on. And we want to go ahead and zoom in on this design. Notice the magnifying glass with the plus on it. You can see that as you zoom in, what area you're zooming in on. So right now it's kind of on that first stitch where the needle's hanging out right now. But if you want to kind of move it around, what you can do is if you touch the hand, that's like you taking your hand on the paper and then moving it into position so we can zoom in on that section. Now another thing, you're kind of hearing the hoop jump around. As I touch, you'll notice that this little mark, the little circle with the plus in it, is moving around. And I have it set so the machine will show me where that stitch will actually take place. So if I actually put that at the very top, I can zoom out and see where that needle is in relationship to my hoop right now. Now notice what I did. When I was in the zooming feature, you can kind of see the whole screen gets taken over by zooming in and these four functions at the bottom. To kind of get out of here, you'll notice that you can go into the eye for information, but if I just touch the zoom out or minus option here, as soon as I get all the way back out, then I get my functions back that I'm used to seeing around the screen. So that's one thing really nice to be able to do. So I'm going to show you how you can get around and find where that is actually going to stitch and how to use it to your advantage. So you can actually see, this will actually move everything around based on where that actual needle position is. But zoom out so you get back to all your functions and then start to embroider when you're ready by touching the needle and thread.